Not everybody wants to talk to Mormon missionaries.
Well, my friend and I were missionaries for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
This letter is, you could say, like the beginning of my life kind of thing.
Every day, miracles happen. Every day.
I think something, though, that I will always remember is I was able to find, teach, and baptize a lady. Her name was Marie.
You cannot teach the gospel of Jesus Christ and be corrupt